are going to Yanga. Super excited. Just about to leave Harare and yeah, make our way there. I have no idea what to expect because I've never been to the place where we're going. It's for work actually, but yeah, super excited. And let you guys know how it goes. Keep you guys posted, and yeah, we'll show you how it goes.
So yeah, we stopped over at Sari Pies, which is just out of Harare in Marondera.
This is what the pies look like. I think my screen is, my camera is dirty, but this is what the pies look like. This is steak and pepper steak, finest steak and kidney.
So. This is chicken.
Oh, sorry, chicken. But they're pretty good. Look at that. You can even see that. I just bit off a little part, but you can see how meaty these are.
Girl, I don't really care about your body type. What really matter now your vibe? I be the one for you, one for you. Don't really have to be the one to go. Ain't nobody fine like you. Girl, I be the one for you, one for you. And I feel like I've known you my whole life. Feel like I need you in my life. Nobody could tell me otherwise. This baby will be mine. I feel like I've known you my whole life. Feel like I need you in my life. Nobody could tell me otherwise. Everybody does it. Hey, mama, me, I know they like. Mama, me, I know. 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 Everybody does it. Hey, mama, me, I know they like. Mama, me, I know. 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 Everybody does it. Mama, me, I know they like.
When the beat drops, all the girls wanna sing along. Me, I go, they give them the vibe till the kingdom come. The place where I come from be another dimension. Nobody be look my face when I dey on my own. I've been on the road for a long time, tryna get a bread so my family go survive. Some of my brothers stay with this half time. They wanna be free.
I was taught to listen to my elders. I can hear the
Hey guys, so we're finally we're finally here. I'm tired. We're just both exhausted, to be honest. Just gonna see if we can do a whole chicken thing and see if we can get something to eat. But the views here are stunning. Stunning, stunning, stunning. Guys, look at that. Super stunning views. Love it, love it, love it, love it, love it. Yeah. This is how I look. I'm just gonna go check in and check from there.
So guys, these are the views from where will they stay? Actually, a whole cottage. There's this wing, and there's that wing there. So this is where. This is home for the night, guys. This is home for the night. There's this little design there. This little. I don't know if that's a moth or a butterfly. And I'll be in here. It's got this. It's got a Victorian vibe. Pretty Victorian. Yeah. Here we go. Victorian. The vintage vibes. Definitely. They have a little fireplace there. So if you're feeling cold and you want a fire, that's the place. And we have. What do we have here? So this is the bedroom. It's the bedroom. Looks very nice. Victorian again. It's a very old place with some Victorian vibes. This is the view from the Sava cottage. This is the other, aside from the other view from the Sava cottage. This is what it looks like outside. There's a little deck where you can actually sit and have coffee or just talk, catch up. Vibes on vibes. So yeah, pretty much that's it for now. We're just waiting to eat something and then take things up from there. So yeah, we're just gonna have some tea now and just drink tea, and basically that's it. I don't know if there's actually anything exciting that's gonna happen tonight that deserves to be in a vlog. So yeah guys, I'm gonna end the vlog for today now. We'll see you tomorrow. Bye. What?
Okay, so dinner is served. I've got some fish there. What fish is this again?
Trout.
Okay, so it's trout. Some veggies and some baked potatoes. Pretty much all I'm having. Pretty much all I'm having. Good morning! Early, bright and early, bright and early. Okay, it's actually not bright and early because it's already after 7 o'clock, so yeah. There we go. Good morning, guys. It is after 7. I just woke up and took a bath and yeah, about to do some makeup for the day, some night makeup for the day. It looks pretty warm, so yeah, that's what's up. Yeah, I'm about to do some of my makeup, but also I'm noticing that there's a little cottage over there, if you can see it. There's another one over there. Looks really nice though. Yep. This is what it looks like. Got hair.
Yeah. I just finished doing my skincare routine. I'm gonna put you guys on a time lapse now when I do my makeup.
The views are
yeah, I'm just gonna do my makeup now. I feel good. Nah, 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 nah. Okay, bye guys.
Hi,
so,
I'm Jane
Cuthbert. We know that. So yeah, we're going for breakfast now. I hope my makeup looks nice on camera. I don't know what it looks like, so I'm just gonna check that out for a bit. Hungry, hungry, hungry. Morning. Good, good. How are you?
Victorian feel. It's an old place which just puts you in touch with, you know, like Rhodesia for lack of a better term. But yeah guys, so we're just about to have some breakfast and yeah, I think we'll say here, what did we say?
See what lighted.
Say hey, what lighted. Oh my gosh. Hey.
I hope I look pretty on camera.
You do.
Thank you. Okay guys, we'll show you when the breakfast gets here. Should we?
Really nice. We have a little garden for sushi here, which I fully intend on doing after breakfast, guys, because you know what? If you do not already know, I actually sell clothes. I have a couple of Valentine's special dresses. You're looking good. You look really good, like really good. In fact, if you buy a dress for me, you might ask you to marry you back on the day. Anyway, so
yeah. So ladies, these are some of the dresses we have in stock at the moment. We have sleepwear and lashes and so much more. So feel free to take a look.
Yo. Where's your cup?
So I've changed my outfit into this. I'm just gonna put the hair drop on for a few minutes so that I can lay my hair flat. Just gonna get my banana loaf, which I didn't eat yesterday. And I can go. I intend on just getting it, not taking the custard with me. Because, well, it's cold now. I was about to say it's dry. I meant to say it's cold. So, yum. Really, really yum. I'm just gonna put my custard on top of this and go to the car and hurry to the car. So yeah, guys, it is raining. Officially, it's raining. I don't know if we're gonna go to the falls anymore because it's raining. I just don't know if it's just this place, but the little coffee shop, it's a roadside coffee shop, it's just a few meters from, it's about 2 kilometers or less from here, so I'm really hoping we get to go. I really, really would love to go. I'm just grateful that I prayed last night that it would not rain during the photo shoot, and God gave us just enough time to ensure it didn't rain. So yeah, I'm grateful for that. I'm grateful that we did get time to take pictures and stuff like that before it started raining, because yeah, Valentine's is coming. Who is your boyfriend? Who is your boyfriend? You are sitting at home. Hey, so basically I've got dresses of Valentine's, and I just want to sell them as quick as I can and move on to other things, you know? Like, I'm tired of this Valentine's thing. Like, it's on the radar. Hey guys, my boyfriend is here, so I think we're going now. Yeah, I'll keep you guys posted.
It's like everyone's coming here. Isn't that Sebastian?
Latte. I got a chai latte as usual, and my boyfriend here got a vanilla milkshake, which I'm about to taste and get an honest reaction of.
Tastes really good. Tastes really good.
Yeah, that's enough, bro. Can I have it back? Thank you.
It actually tastes really good.
Thank you. Please give it back to me. Nasha, thank you. Can I have my...
Guys, it tastes really good.
Tandy. Can I have my milkshake back? Thank you. Tandy. We're not Tandy.
Oh my gosh. I'm just going to try my cafe, my latte. My chai latte. It tastes good. I like it.
Just got here. We have a thin base chicken and pepper pizza. Do you think that's more good? I'm not really much of a thin base person, but hey, guys. So we just got this one. We got some strawberry and dark chocolate jam.
And this is what the place looks like from here. So designs out here. But yep, this is what it looks like, guys.